Hi, I'm Maylin Reyes. I'm from Dubai. I've been here in Dubai for 8 years to be exact last year. Before, I was a personal assistant, admin manager, lahat na ata trabaho ko. Alam niyo na dito, pagka OFW ka na Pilipino, lahat ng trabaho, sakop mo. Since I started from Filmbest 2013, hindi ako nasiro. Continuous pa rin siya kasi alam ko, time will come, magkakaroon ako ng pera dito. And then, ginawa ko lahat within 3 months. Naging property consultant ako. Kumikita ako ngayon ng 100 to 150,000 pesos in a month. But I have to make it double, 300, 400, and 500. Actually, in 6 months, I earn my 2.5 million. Ganun siya kasaya. Nag-effort talaga ako ng 6 months at may narating ako. Kasi ako yung taong, sabihin ko na yung totoo, ambisyon sa ako. Kasi ang gusto ko, once I do something, ang gusto ko lagi akong mag-excel o mag-number one. Naghahanap kasi ako kung saan talaga ako. Final decision that I make that I will stay and stick to Filmbest because I really find my final home to be free and rich through Filmbest International. Kasi 3 years na ako hindi nagmamoli. Kasi nakita ko nga yung kahalagahan ng pera, why I have to burn the money na pinag-arapan ko. Kasi dati masyado kong maano sa damit, sa sapatos, sa bag. Ano ako siya, paulik ako before. At dito ko rin nakita sa Filmbest na success is not just one night or one week or one month. It takes time. Give time to Filmbest at least 1 year. Tanuman mo yan ng 1 year. Gawin mo siya ng 1 year. And then the result is millions after. Duplication is the key. Kailangan i-duplicate mo ang sarili mo. Not necessarily not the same with you. It means duplication means you look for another PR. Always share it. Maraming trials actually talaga. Especially when you're handling people. So what I did, every now and then, kumukuha ako ng bagong group. Non-stop. Yun kasi ang susi ng business na to. And then, consistency. Pangatlo yung time. Kailangan magbigay ka ng oras. Pag wala tong tatlo, you will never succeed. We need to share the mission what is Filmbest is doing right now to help all OFW. Yun ang aking pinakaano ngayon. To get my millions first, I have to share my mission. Mahirap maging OFW kasi malayo ka sa pamilya mo. But if you're looking for real money, na ito lahat ang kailangan ng lahat ng OFW because we cannot be rich in our salary alone. Walang lumayaman na empleyado. Try Filmbest. It might help you. The same thing sa nangyari sa akin, as I said, this is my final home. I will not look for another networking company. So I'm Maylin Reyes from zero, and now a multimillionaire.